Good morning, children. There is a poem in the first unit. Already some of the lessons we completed in the first unit. And now we are going to read about the poem. Do you know? Peace is very important for everyone. If you have the peaceful mind, then we must be active. And our mind also will work actively. Even when the teacher is teaching the class, at the time the teacher will say, keep quiet. Because if we are in peaceful, then we can teach effectively. Here, same way, one person, actually here, one mother, she is asking about the peace. From whom she is asking, you know? From her children. Who are the children? Who is that mother? Here, nothing but Earth is the mother. Mother Earth. She is asking peace from among all us. We are the children of Earth. And we want to give her peacefulness. See, nowadays how the generation it became, how we became that. For example, provision shop near to our house, we are habituated that even the walkable distance, we use bike. Without the bike, even some of the people, they won't keep their leg out. While keeping their leg directly on the bike itself, that the nature now it came. Because of that, so many diseases, we are inviting them ourselves. This all the things are coming because of our mistake itself. Even now we are suffering with corona, only the reason that our negligence. We are not maintaining the physical distance, we are not using the mask, and we are not sanitizing ourselves properly, then the problem will come to us. Here, the Mother Earth, she is asking to us, please save me and please save my future generation because you people are damaging me. This is the poem I will read. And big and round, I wonder if there will be peace. Big and round, how that? It must be big in size and round in size. And it's a feeling that if there was any, means if there is any peace, there is any peace on this earth, I must be wonder on that day. Every day it is very noisy. Even at the lockdown stage, the central government and all the world one time it announced the lockdown. But at that time also maybe this earth, it not felt wonder. Because somewhere some of the sound should be there. Because we are the human beings. Our nature is that. So here the epic said, if there is any peaceful day on this earth, I must be wonder. The earth said. I hear the sound of people who are being killed every day. Some of the nuisance, some of the violence. That sound it is coming to me. Means not me, here the earth. I see the people crying for life. Most of the people, they want to live. But there is no encouragement for them. We want to encourage who are the poor people. That people we want to bring them up. That the people are not doing. The people that become selfish. If I am safe, if I am comfortable, it's enough. Whatever about the other fellow. Even if any accident it happens, the people will take the videos. That the nature we developed in us. But we are not ready to help them. We are not ready to call 108 ambulance to take that person to the hospital. No. It's taking the video, sharing the groups. That the habit we developed in us. I see the people crying for life. I want to help the poor people. Actually, Mother Earth, she want to help the poor people. We want to help in the favor of her. That our duty. I am big and round. I feel the weight of sorrow on me. Lot of sorrow is there. Every person in this world not satisfied fully. A rich person, he has some of the unsatisfaction. A poor fellow, he also has more unsatisfaction. The sorrowness is there. That sorrow I can feel. The earth side. I touch the feeling of the people. I worry about the future of the people on me. I'm touching. Whatever the feeling now, whoever living on me, the feeling of that people, I can experience. The mother, she said. I experience your feeling. Now I have one doubt, one worry about the future generation. Your generation, this much of worries you have, then what about the another generation, future generation? What about their worries? That the fear it, she has. I cry for help from the God. She is requesting the God. God, please come to me and you help me. Save my children. That the earth, she is saying. I am big and round. I understand the problems of the people on me. I am big and I am round. I can understand whatever the problems of these people. Because a mother can understand her child's problems. She is a mother. She can understand what the problems are facing. I say grace for all people. I dream about my past. So she can dream whatever the past she can have. That she can dream. Because now whichever the past is there, that all how it is and now how this present and how the future should be. That also she can dream. Because she saw the past. How the past it is now. How that past is changing into the present. How this present should be changing in the future, that she can imagine. She can dream that. I can dream, she said. I try to handle my sorrow. I hope I won't be destroyed. I am trying myself to control my sorrowness. I hope I never destroy. Maybe you people, you won't destroy me one of the day. I hope that you can't do. That the mother actually said. I am big and round. I am big and I am round in shape. But it's in your hands that you are the future generation, how to save the earth. Now so many programs are conducting by the government that all the programs are only for the paperwork. When it comes to the reality, in that 25% the result if comes out, then the earth will become greenery. But it's a question mark. So save the earth and first of all, stay in the home and stay safe, save the world.